East vs West 14 will happen on this coming 10th of August. So far the main event is John Brising, the GOAT, the legend vs Leonidas Arcona, the man who is now well known in the arm wrestling world as well. I was going through Leonidas Arcona Instagram stories and I found some of his exercise videos. Guys, he is really really advanced in his training. We all praise Devil Narat for his training methods, but this guy is a complete beast. Have a look at these machines that he is using. Definitely these machines are the reason for what he did to the schoolboy. That deadly top roll was commendable. Guys, few days back Devil Narat also shared his prediction for this upcoming amazing event. Guys, when Angin was doing the podcast with John Brising, Devon Larratt, Hermes Gasperini and Gennady Kivikmania, Angin asked Devon his views on Leonidas versus John Brising. Devon said, "John, you better train, buddy." Devon said he hopes John win, but he has made a $100 bet with Brad that Leonidas is gonna win this. Devon said John might beat him in round 1, he might beat him round 2, but that's it. Leonidas is gonna be tough. He has fully converted. Devon also mentioned that he has amazing endurance and very strong bicep strength. Now guys, let's talk about what John think of his match with Leonidas Arcona. So guys, John Brising thinks Leonidas Arcona is really very strong, but he is still not completely developed as an arm wrestler. And John seems really excited about him. Even when John was talking about him in the podcast, his excitement was visible. John Brising also shared that he has done 3-4 workout sessions so far for his preparation for Leonidas Arcona and is still training until August. John further said that he thinks his cup would be enough to control the match, but he will try to finish it as quick as possible. John said he may get some advantage due to his cupping, but it will fail if he fails to end the match quickly. John thinks Leonidas' weakness can be his hook, and he will try to figure out some way to beat him. So guys, this will be a war in the East vs West 14. That's all for this video guys. Like, share and subscribe. See you in the next video. Thank you very much for watching.